So in this video, I am showing you just a little bit of a solution that I came up with for my high carbon steel storage around the workshop here. I'll be playing a little bit of a time lapse that'll be coming up here shortly that you guys can watch a bit about the build. It's a really simple principle. If you can see it right here behind me sitting on the ground, it's basically a 55 gallon drum that is cut at a 45 degree angle, or roughly thereabout. It's not really a 45 degree angle. You could cut it an exact 45 degree angle, or you could do more of a decorative cut like I chose to do on this particular build. But the main key thing here is that it allows everything to be stood upright.